I tried to share with all of you this evening the importance of positive thinking, the importance of a good attitude, the importance of your belief system, and believing. And that's why I think we don't see as many miracles that used to happen like years and years ago. It's because we really don't believe. But I'd like to take a few moments before we conclude this evening. And I would like to introduce to you a miracle. A very dear friend of mine, when he was born, the doctor said he would never walk, he would never talk. And his mother and father had a good attitude. All their thoughts were positive. And they believed in miracles. When I first saw my little friend, he was in a wheelchair that had to hold his head up. And then as a few months went by, he was in a regular wheelchair. A few more months went by. He walked up with his mom and dad holding him. And about a month ago, he walked up to communion on his own. This friend of mine is a dynamite believer. And I'd like to introduce him to you this evening and maybe just share a few words of wisdom, because Jesus said, a little child shall lead them. My friend Casey.
About faith. If you believe in the Lord, He'll be there for you. Pray, and He will answer your prayers.
Thank you. You got something else? Okay. Good. Good. I'll tell you what, this boy here really made an impression in my life. He made me realize that everything I've been trying to share with people for the last 18 years about belief system, about positive thinking and a good attitude, that boy made me see it all come into reality. And that's why I wanted to bring him here this evening and introduce him to you, because I know He'll make a change in your life like he made it.